this was a textbook law enforcement case. And I think his fatal flaw was walking into the FedEx office, where he was caught on video surveillance. There was a chase that ensued, and he finally stopped the vehicle, and as the police officers approached the vehicle, he blew himself up.